Welcome back to another episode of the Lumpee Life, a day in the life of my family. It is 8:01 on Good Friday morning. I am headed to HEB. Pray for me. Used to do that like 4 or 5 times a week. Now it's once every 10 days. Stocking up big time. Got a lot of other stuff planned for you today. Stick around. All right. 9 hours later, I am done. It was weird in there. It was kind of strange. I'd say about a half to two-thirds of people were in masks. I opted not to on my next time. But pro tip, look at that. I don't know if you can see that. That is Bounty paper towels. They had paper towels. They had toilet paper. They had a bouncer at the start of that aisle letting only a few people in. It was wild. So the hardest part of all of that was seeing a lot of our church family and not being able to hug them. I see Stacy Lambert right there. John Gaston's right there. We saw Courtney. We saw Allison. Just want to hug them. Tell them I love them. Can't do that. It was weird. But I'm going to go unload this truck full of groceries. Let's go see what the girls are doing. Now, you can probably tell, because again, this is a high-definition camera, that I am growing out the mustache. There's a lot of reasons for that. The main one is that it keeps people away from me. It makes them social distance because they're like, look at that mustache. I bet that guy has a really hardened past. He probably grew it in prison. So. Hi, pretty. You in your Easter dress? Yes, you are. What are you eating? Raisins. What are you watching?
Aladdin.
That's Grayson for Aladdin. So I just learned something. Apparently avocado is a fruit. One thing HEB did have, which I was very thankful for, is some lamb loin chops. My family always ate lamb for Easter, and so I'm gonna grill these bad boys up, some rosemary on there, I don't know what else. Easter. I don't know about y'all, but I miss sports. Dearly, I miss sports. So much I miss sports. So around this time of year is generally the NFL Combine. It's when recruits go in and they get tested and they do a bunch of different drills, a bunch of different movements, a bunch of different ways to measure how good they are. So today, we are putting Grayson through a slightly adjusted NFL Combine. We're gonna see what round she would go in. She's got athletic genes from her mother. We have confidence that she will hopefully not make an absolute fool out of herself, but check it out.
Hi.
So we are starting with the bench press. I think of the pros, it's like 225 for Grayson. It's a little bit less. So we're gonna count and see how many of these she can get up. You ready, kid?
Yep.
All right. Need a spot? All right. Try to get 10, okay? Push it up.
Okay, ready? Down.
Up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, okay. Will you count that as 5? All right. We have resorted to bribing with cookies, but that's okay. All right, so now we're gonna do the, was this the L cone drill? Hey, how do you feel about your performance in the bench press? Not very good? Yeah. Hey, you can make it up here. You don't need the strength, you need the agility.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, ready. On your mark, get set.
Okay, yep, come back. This one. This one, you gotta come to this one. Okay. No, not go that way. Alright, now go that one. Go that one. That one. And then back over here.
Hurry, hurry.
And then back over here.
Hurry.
Clock it. What do we got? Official, unofficial time. Oh, you can see that. What is that? 17.71 seconds. All right.
All right. So now it is time for the 40-ish yard dash. We're going to have mom at the finish line, another camera down there with a cookie. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Your agility drill is not great, but it's all about the speed. This is the only thing that really matters at the combine, okay? So, are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready to get your cookie?
Yeah.
Okay. On your mark, get set, go!
How do we do?
11 and a half seconds.
All for the cookie. How do you feel overall about your performance at the combine?
Grace and Kate.
For the final event, we have the high jump.
Full event, high jump. Get it.
Jump up and hit it.
All right.
Do it again. Jump as high as you can.
Hi.
And with Daddy.
I think we're going to practice for an academic scholarship.
What up? Hey, Travis, welcome to Lakeway Daily.
Oh, hey.
Let me turn you up some. This is Travis Brown, Eagle sports writer. How's your life without sports?
I mean, I'm watching the 2013 Masters right now. But okay, what is this that's happening right here?
You like that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now,
what is...
It's my way of fighting Corona. I'm going to keep growing this until Corona is done. And so it's my way. I'm just doing it for the people, you know?
You look like a mid-teens frat boy.
Max, welcome back again to Lakeway Daily. Max Crawford, KBTX meteorologist, doing the noon show while lunching with the boys. Max, are you wearing pants?
No.
So Max right now is doing the 12 o'clock weather report.
Welcome back, everybody. I hope you've had a chance to take advantage of the beautiful weather that we had on hand so far this morning. But this afternoon is looking good, too. Going to be back porch weather, all that good stuff over the next couple of days. So let's waking up tomorrow, that could be our first round of thunderstorms. I do think that these will be of the non-severe variety, though. Take a look at the extended forecast going into next week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, highs only in the 60s. And yeah, we'll wake up in the mid to low 40s. So maybe some jacket weather coming back for a couple of days in April before we settle back to the near 80 by late next week.
Facebook Friday. Look, this is like, this is inception of cameras. This is wild. We're gonna do this every Friday at 5 o'clock. Different team members gonna take it over. Grayson's waking up. All right, the whole gang is here. All four of us in the car for the first time for I think in 4 weeks. But we are headed to go pick up wings and more. We've been eating out once a week. We've been eating local. Eat local. Eat at Wings and More, eat at Pie in the Sky, Another Broken Egg, Cooper's, Chicken Oil. Eat local. Support those people. So I think Wings and More is like a top 3 restaurant in town. I think it's outstanding. We're going to go pick it up. You'll see it when we get... Wait, nope.
I also support Chick-fil-A a whole lot. I do those...
You know who else does? Jesus.
Jesus. We eat local and we try to do that as much as possible, but Chick-fil-A is also local and your girl's got to have some Chick-fil-A.
Question, is that too much food? Answer, no.
In case you doubted the Lumpee family, we have sufficiently demolished this. Grayson, did you eat all the wings?
Yep, it was all you. Well, that's going to do it for this episode of The Lumpee Life. We're getting ready for Good Friday service. We hope that you all have a wonderful and happy Easter, that you celebrate with friends and family, that you celebrate the risen Lord. Thanks for hanging out with us. Hope you'll check us out next week. This mustache is going, I would say it's going to be longer. It's probably going to look the same, but we'll see you next week.
Mm-hmm.